community members gather today to remember a South Valley family killed last week, allegedly by their own son. Funeral services for the Griego family were filled with heartfelt memories, heartache, and hope. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has that story.
The funeral procession with the trucks and the flags and everybody in uniform to show respect not only to Greg and who he was and his family, but also to the extended family that were left behind.
A way to show love and respect for the Griego family. The five urns carefully delivered to Calvary Chapel as thousands gathered to remember Greg, Sarah, and their three youngest children, Zephaniah, JL, and Angelina. Greg is a former pastor at Calvary Chapel and a volunteer chaplain for the Albuquerque Fire Department.
We're just going to miss Greg. We are going to miss him deeply. We are very much saddened by his loss, but we know he's in heaven now, and so we rejoice in that, but at the same time, we're going to miss him.
During the funeral service, Greg and Sarah's siblings remembered the good times, Greg's hearty laugh, Sarah's jokes that only she understood. They remembered the children, Zephaniah, who was bright, JL, the princess, and two-year-old Angelina, with her big brown eyes, who only wanted to be with mommy and daddy. The Griego's surviving children say they forgive their brother Nehemiah and ask the community to do the same. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
A fund to benefit the Griego family has been set up at New Mexico Educators Credit.